forced into slavery. One woman's unimaginable nightmare inside this Arlington home, held captive for 9 years and enduring the horrors of abuse.
I'm scared because I don't know anywhere I can go.
For the first time, she's coming forward, telling her incredible story only to CBS 11 News.
I want everybody to hear my story.
How has she survived? What happened to her captors? And why she believes God played a role in her rescue?
Only God helped me.
Tonight on CBS 11 News at 10.